can squeeze this curse. One more soul leaves this earth. Will a woman could it be saved by the doctor or the nurse that lays in the funeral church? Family feels the pain and hurts to see him have his last ride driving a hearse, and sadly left nameless, since we all know it's the holder of the gun that gets famous. It's famous. Typical situation that ends in havoc. The loss mixed with tears appear to make acid so tragic to see it burn the hearts of those left behind. But such a selfless crime, if only I had the time to speak for every single lifeline shattered like glass on concrete. From who's packing heat again? Chalk outlines or tattoo in the street. Malevolent action leads to violence, so loud the gun bangs but leaves the world dead in silence. At least until vengeance spoken, emotion comes so potent to leave a body not breathing, bleeding, leaking and open. Blood lost, he's choking from the shot to his neck. Release the rest of the clip, squeeze the grip, hollow tip, let it rip throughout his chest. So the parts, only the body slept. 9:15, the kid took his last breath. Innocent bystanders in the middle of a drive-by. That's another gunshot for the world. Playing Russian roulette, contemplating suicide. That's another gunshot for the world. Someone stands up for peace when times are getting wild. That's another gunshot for the world. A man fit the description and matches the profile. That's another gunshot for the world. Gats held to the side and fired with poor aim. Enough bullets to pull it, hit something and bring the pain. Trained to run, trained. Sniper rifles with silencers aimed at the brain. A lot to lose but some to gain. If that price is right, put that hit on his life. Either that or his chain look nice and shine bright at night. Time's scary minds for the sake of protection is what the man said when heavy metal pointed his direction. Trigger finger twitching, shot a few rounds, a missing target ain't the only thing he seemed to be hitting. Between the innocent eyes of a 9-year-old gets a stray bullet. Incident of irony played to the fullest. So now he's gotta live with this mistake, but the self-hatred and pain is just too much to take. Life in prison is the court's decision, slipping is his future. Got no courage for living, so he decides to turn to the decision to ease the desert, ease to his head, and ease the agony with 50 caliber instead. Enemy to himself now knows he's met his end. 11:31, the man was pronounced dead. Innocent bystanders in the middle of a drive-by. That's another gunshot for the world. Playing Russian roulette, contemplating suicide. That's another gunshot for the world. Someone stands up for peace when times are getting wild. That's another gunshot for the world. A man fit the description and matches the profile. That's another gunshot for the world. Confrontation with a cat involving two trunks. That's another gunshot for the world. Right outside the club, one turns to his trunk. That's another gunshot for the world. Somebody throws up the wrong sign in the wrong place. That's another gunshot for the world. A kid finds his daddy's gun in the cabinet case. That's another gunshot for the world. So what's it gonna be? M16? AK? Caliber 32? Or maybe 38? I guess it all depends. Hold it down with the MAC-10 or the Tech-9, 19 lives at the same time. Probably even more, shells at the floor. Bodies come next, headshots ain't protected with bulletproof vests. Somebody got shot on my block, someone call the cops. But they just another gang too. Glock and Smith & Wesson is waiting to slay you. It ain't true, it's what a few we want you to believe. But they shooting cover later, never caring to proceed. Pigs even sell guns to the streets. My pops witnessed it in Brooklyn, 75th Precinct. So everyone's packing Crips, Bloods, Mafia, police. Arabs in the Middle East, peeps just trying to eat. Facing defeat, fighting to make ends meet. Cause the sound of the struggle ain't never discreet. I see the guns, they talking. I see the vultures, they stalking. Now souls departed and the bodies ain't walking. Hoping without a peace I can find a peace of mind before I expire. Clicks my cross in the middle of a crossfire.